Alabbar, it's such an honor to have you in Egypt.
يا مرحب, فرصة طيبة.
Excited, وطبعا إعمار, the largest real estate development from a foreign company operating for Mosque. And the quality is another level.
Thank you.
I heard from a very good source that you started in a fashion business.
Yes.
And that has a lot to do with the taste and style we see everywhere. Mm. Can you tell us a little
yes,
bit about
Yes, I started actually my fashion business at the age of 32.
Wow.
Yes, I operated almost 900 stores.
Wow.
In Hong Kong, Indonesia, Malaysia, the Philippines, Australia, Singapore, well, Sharq al-Awsat كذلك. So I was operating Zara stores, Reebok stores, Nike stores, Massimo Dutti, Nautica, big operation. فصح أنا يعني I started my life as a retailer, I was a banker, but then most of my life was in retail, and then of course I went to luxury retail when I started doing my hotels with Giorgio Armani.
Okay, and you said before the retail was banking.
So banking, yes. A banker, yes.
Okay,
yes,
and
yes.
You were educated.
I was a bad banker, not a good banker. That's why I didn't stay too long.
Well, you're more than made up for it now. And let's talk about how now your background in fashion and style reflects on all the amazing projects.
Well, retail, people will tell you, retail, يعني, it's a tough business. And you know, they say retail is detail.
Yeah.
But that retail is detail is what really helped me in my real estate business, mm-hmm. is that you just don't go and do the building. And the retail, you just don't bring the merchandise.
Mm-hmm.
You bring the merchandise, you display it right, it has to have the right lighting, it has to have the right interior, it has to have the right staff, mm-hmm. it has to rotate well, it has to be the right sizes, right fabric, you name it. You know,
yeah,
different
yeah.
merchandise for different, يعني نحن we operate Zara, mm-hmm. not all stores carry the same merchandise. The downtown store carry different merchandise than the suburban store, and so on and so forth.
Mm-hmm.
But thinking after 15 years, it made my real estate business, I'm a more detailed person. I don't do buildings.
Mm-hmm.
I do the flowers, I do the roads, I do the signage, I do the interior, I do the lighting. And then after that, how would you maintain it? And it's the same thing in retail.
Mm-hmm.
How can you maintain all these stores? How can they all look fresh? How do you renovate them? How you, you know, promote them? How you take care of the merchandise at all times? And then how do you take care of customer?
Yes.
But then that also touches on the design of real estate, the maintenance, the detailing of what you do, how you maintain it, how to take care of your customer, and so on.
Yes, yes. Okay, that's fascinating. And in Egypt, as I'm sure you noticed, before Emaar started operating, nobody was paying attention to these details like you.
Well, we're still trying to do the details. It's a very tough job, but we're trying.
Beth, the experience of entering an Emaar property from the minute you drive in to the palm trees, to the fact that they're all the same height and lit perfectly.
And they have to be lit.
Yes.
And if they are not lit, I get very upset.
Yes, and in Cairo, you're the only one doing it so beautifully.
Because
have you noticed that detail?
No, because we like what we do. And you know, we like what we do and we make money. We should do it better. And you don't do a good job, but something crazy. You know?
That's true.
Plus, يعني هذا كرم رب العالمين. الله أكرمنا بالعمل وأكرمنا بأن الناس تثق فينا وأكرمنا بأن نعمل عمل حلو. We should do more and we should do more. And I do this from the bottom of my heart. يعني والله أنا لو أشوف حاجة not right والله أزعل. النجاح هذا كرم من رب العالمين. And I think we should take care of it. هذا يعني كرم رب العالمين لازم نشكر ربنا عليه and we guard it.
Yes. طب, let's talk about Egypt. Why is Egypt so important to you?
Because it's such a huge economy, so large. It's in the Emirati, you know, we have, I don't know, 6 million people, like a small neighborhood in Cairo. And I've been here 15 years. It's an amazing economy. Of course, we all complain,
mm-hmm.
but it's good. The government's doing a good job. You know, the president, يعني, trying day and night. This guy doesn't sleep at night, and he's an amazing man. You see the change happening. And I don't care whatever you complain about. It's not too bad at all. You know, I operate in 14 countries.
Yes.
I don't want to tell you what I'm going through.
So how does Egypt rank in the 14
number
in terms
one.
Of
number one?
Talent?
Absolutely.
Wow, that's going to make a lot of people
and
proud.
And I really want people in Egypt to appreciate what they have. يعني knowing what I know, there's so much more in Egypt. So much more.
So what are your plans? What's your vision
do
for Egypt?
Do more, do it well.
Okay.
Whatever you have done before, I'm going to improve it. You know,
amazing.
I go back to all my projects and I say, what am I going to, how can I take care of it more? Even though we sold them, mm-hmm. we made our money, mm-hmm. but I like to bring in more money and improve it. يعني طبعا احنا we're looking at all of our development, but for example Marasi, you know, I'm beefing Marasi every summer. It will only get better for my people from every angle: art, quality, sound, beauty, and I don't want to say too much.
Okay.
Health, everything.
And I assume fashion, your first love.
Well, yeah, but what I do is fashion almost, right? What
true.
I do is fashion. Like yeah. when we design our marina and we're executing our marina,
yes,
then,
we're
my,
so excited.
Then my fashion business comes in. And the detailing, mm-hmm. of lighting, stone, you know, the amount of the research we're doing on stone, mm-hmm. no one does. But we do it with joy.
And speaking of Egyptians who admire you,
You're so kind.
A very prominent one, Samih Sawiris, who I interviewed
this
time last year.
He's the best.
He told me in the interview that you are one of his role models.
No, I learned so much from Samih. He is a master. He with a great heart.
Yes.
And, you know, in creativity, fast and funny and full of life. You know, I love him dearly.
Yes, well, yes. you're very
Wallahi,
much the
he's,
same.
And he's, I learned so much from him.
So yeah. maybe you'll do something in
yes, Kuna? Or no, other place we're going to do something together soon.
Really?
Yes,
okay.
yes. Okay. We'll do it for fun.
Okay.
And I think we make a little bit of money also.
Well, it's such a pleasure
Thank
to
you.
Interview.
Thank
Your
you.
Passion comes through. This is so exciting.
I'm lucky to do what I do in my life.
You are.
So I should be grateful. And inshallah, we do more. And we, you know, I think it's our duty also to kind of upgrade everything. You know, let's
yeah.
all learn.
We need
let's,
upgrading.
No, but all of us, حتى بالإمارات, حتى, where we all learn to do things better for our children, for our staff to learn. You know, it's a journey that we. يعني ليش أوروبا أحسن منا؟ الله عيب. Why?
You're right.
Why their development's cleaner than us? Not possible. فلذلك يعني yesterday I was driving through Marasi, and I think probably might be the best development in the world.
Wow.
Okay. And I'll make
it's
sure.
It's the best in Sahel for sure.
I think it will.
Yeah. Okay.
It's getting there. It's like unbelievable beauty.
I think it's going to be like its own Guna because it's so self-sufficient,
yeah.
Marasi now, right?
Yeah.
Or it's getting there.
And the quality of everything we are going to like. But I want to do it like this. What you smell, what you see, what you hear, will have to be the best. And we're going that way. I don't know how we're going to do it, but people will notice every summer there is more.
Okay.
Every summer there will be more. And to make them happy, smile, cheerful, and optimistic.
Okay, amazing. Thank you so
okay.
much.
Okay, شكرا عزيزتي.
Such a